So I think we're finally working here.
Well, we've had cases where kids forgot to bring their robot on.
He's right. How about the other bad guys, you guys? Wow.
You know, frankly, I would always err on the side of being nice to the kids, but they have to do it all the time.
Well, it's pretty...
1:15 left. Oops, he's going to take that over here. Oh, he got it.
When you're 15 with the school, you don't know where to go.
Lift your bucket up a bit, maybe.
No, no lights on. There's no battery on the robot. I just forgot to put the battery on the robot.
Oops.
There's no twitch test. You can't do this. That's good.
There you go.
Talk to the next door.
The side of that line there, you have to make sure you're going. We're going to be moving down on the side of that white line. There you go.
That hard to do, just to have that third.
That's 30 seconds.